The Georgia legislature just approved a hate crime bill, and the governor is expected to sign it pending legal review. People who target others based on race, gender, sexual orientation, or other reasons could face harsher penalties. Georgia is one of four states without a hate crime law. The bill was spurred due to public outrage over the death of Ahmaud Arbery. Katie Johnston for CW69 News at 10.